This is our crazy faith journey. During one of my Jesus and coffee sessions, I asked God to use me, but I had no idea what type of prayer I was praying or how he was planning to use me, which became us.
When you get married and imagine your life together, you don't think about the challenges you may face along the way. Many couples never imagine themselves facing difficulties conceiving or even being diagnosed with infertility. Infertility is not something that is talked about as a common disorder, although it affects so many couples. As an African American couple, we realize that we come from a culture that is so used to suffering in silence. And as it relates to infertility, many don't share what they're going through and often journey the difficult road alone. There's lots of shame, embarrassment, sadness, and so many more painful emotions surrounding infertility. But we believe God called us to break those chains and bring light to a dark and lonely journey, especially in the African American community.
Instead of running from this thing, we decided to face infertility together with God and walk in faith by believing in the impossible and in obedience by trusting what He wanted this journey to be for us. We realized that the only way to make it through this journey that we are certain Satan meant to destroy us was to put Jesus first, giving complete control to Him. I was tired of spending seasons of waiting in anxiety, frustration, and anger. I decided that this journey would be different and that together we would inspire, encourage, and help other couples who are on this same journey. We found joy, peace, and comfort in this season of waiting, and we want others to know that it is possible to wait well.
We were chosen by God to walk this path, to share our journey, and turn this great test into our greatest testimony yet.
We are dedicating this shirt collection to couples going through infertility. We know how emotionally and financially difficult this journey is, and in obedience to God, our act of crazy faith is to gift all proceeds from this faith collection to an African American couple for fertility treatment. We stand with you in faith that your miracle is on the way.